Hey guys, welcome again to this tutorial. So in this tutorial we will see the prerequisites need for learning Node.js. Okay, so here we will need to install Node.js in our machine or in our system. Okay, so install Node.js okay, so first is install Node.js to run node application. Then second is install MongoDB. We'll use MongoDB for database communication, so communicate with database we need install MongoDB. Okay, then third we need Postman is nothing but a application where we can test our APIs. Okay, I told we need to create APIs to that communicate data in between client and server. So to create those API, you need to test those API. To testing purpose, we are using Postman application. So it is really needed and helpful to learn Postman. So we have to install Postman. So we can install Postman to test REST APIs. So fourth one we need NoSQLBooster. This is nothing but the UI of your database. So whenever data stored, we need to check somewhere. We need to check whether our data is really saved or successfully or not. We need to check somewhere. So we can use our terminal also, but it's better to use a UI so that our UI experience would be good. So for that, there is a application called NoSQLBooster. There are all other many applications are also there. MongoDB itself has a application called MongoDB Atlas. So but we will prefer here NoSQLBooster. So all those only we need to install in our to learn Node.js application in our upcoming video. Okay, so let's install. So I have already installed all those things in my machine, but still I will show you how to install all those things from the browser. Okay, so let's start. First one is install Node.js. Then so for that we have to write Node.js installation in Windows 10. You can install in any server because Node.js is open source platform, so you can it is support for any kind of application, any kind of operating system, Windows, Ubuntu, Mac, for any every kind of operating system it is supportable. So installation Node.js, if you see it is here, you can directly type Node.js download. So first one will come download Node.js. Hit this Node.js, then you can try your Windows installer, Mac, or anything else. If you need source code also, it will give you. So you can use Windows. I am preferring Windows. Then see automatically installation done successfully. But already I have installed, so it is not needed for me. but you can install, and after installation it is just next process as usual process for the Windows machine. You can install automatically. Okay, then we will go for installing MongoDB. So MongoDB download. So here this is the link, you can see www.mongodb.com. So here you can install your MongoDB. For the server we have to go for server only, then you have to choose your operating system. MongoDB is also open source operating open source database, so you can also, it is supportable for many kind of operating system which are listed here. So you can select your convenient system to install, then you can install and download. After download you can install on the as usual process. Then we have to install Postman. So download Postman. So here you can download Postman. Download Postman. Windows 36 bit is there, Windows 64 bit is there. You can use your, based on your convenient system. So you can download it and install it. Then NoSQL Booster. NoSQL Booster. So you can go here. See, you can see here NoSQL Booster. It is the smartest IDE for MongoDB. You can see here it is nothing but the UI part of the MongoDB. Okay, so you can download here the latest version. So after downloading everything, once we will download everything, I have already downloaded everything. So once we have downloaded everything, we are good to go for learning our Node.js application. So in next video we will start learning Node.js application. So keep watching. Thank you.